car companies can just track you and you might not even realize it. Your speed, your location, how many people are in the car, on and on and on.
What car companies are doing with your data and why your insurance rates could be going up because of it. We've got the details for you on CBS News Detroit.